of being starches in there that were still hanging around and not fermented. In this style of beer, where you do have a lot of residual sweetness and a lot of body, maybe you wouldn't notice if those starches were still in the beer, but a lighter style, maybe you would.
Yeah, absolutely. I'm trying to think of methods that we can...